Well, I'm happy to report that this stuff is working. See, it's getting the rubber gasket off, although it's turning it into rubber, into glue. Oh, and another thing, you have to wear protective eye gear. You get this stuff in your eye, you'll never see again. This stuff is fire. Boy. As you can see, it's coming off. Yeah, real fast. Jeez. I'm going to take another application. I don't know about this. Let's see, let's go down here. The elephant's knot is actually coming off, and I have to use the claw to get some of these bigger pieces. Look at that. Just goo. Just turning into nothing but goo. Yeah. This stuff is just not. It's coming up. It's coming up, but it's going to take more. This application to get it out. Took that off fine. There we go. Let's see. Here's some really goo. There's the can. Oh my gosh. That's why you need goggles. I think this is a putty that this joker put on here. Apparently it didn't work. I could have told him that. Oh man. Okay, another application of this super strip. Fastest, strongest paste. Let's see, where did I put the chemical? Certainly don't want to put this on your car. Yeah, that would be real funny, wouldn't it? Alright, did I get any on my gloves? Ooh, I did. Look, see that little bit of white right there? That starts eating away, and it goes right down to your skin. See, look at that. I mean, it doesn't take long. This stuff is chemical resistant. Alright, on to another fine adventure.